A dreaming city. An awoken stronghold beyond the reach of any outsider. Such was my wish. Granted by Riven, the last Ahamkara, who bargained only with me. Until my city was invaded. First by the Taken King, and then the Witch Queen. Riven struck new bargains with them. And with her dying breath, she granted a wish that laid a curse upon the Dreaming City. But Savathun is shrewd and clever. In secret, she inscribed her true wish on the wall that governs the terms of Riven's pact with me. A wish to pursue the witness. Only Riven can open the way. Riven, whose heart was torn out by guardians. My Techians assembled to conjure her spirit now. We shall make Savathun's final wish, and hear Riven's final price.
Guardian, my Techians are preparing a spell to conjure Riven's spirit so that she can grant Savathun's wish. However, the Vex of the Soul Divisive have laid siege to the Keep of Voices in an attempt to halt our efforts. I must call upon you to defend the Dreaming City once again. Petra and Crow will guide your path.
Apologies for not rolling out the red carpet. I've been preoccupied.
Haven't we all? What's our situation?
The Techians evacuated the keep with Riven's heart. The Vex have since fortified their position.
Then let's cut them down and take back what's ours.
good start, but there are more Vex gathered around Riven's remains. The Tekians need a fragment of those remains to cast their spell.
A spell to conjure Riven's spirit. Are you sure about this, Petra?
I'm sure that I trust my queen's judgment.
Time to visit Riven's corpse. A shame I wasn't around to see the killing blow.
We never should have done it. She set a trap and I walked right into it. My desire for vengeance blinded me to her schemes.
Yeah, I know the feeling. Whatever they're doing, you'd better put a stop to it.
That got their attention. Don't let them near Riven. Last of them. Retrieve the fragment and bring it to the chamber. I'll hail Queen Mara. Well done, Guardian. Deliver what my Techians require, and they will open a portal to the Wall of Wishes as they begin to conjure Riven. Your deep sight will reveal Savathun's wish. Once Riven grants it, we can at last pursue the Witness. Riven. Sabathun's final wish, inscribed in secrecy, has been invoked by the Guardian. Grant it now, and feast upon the difference between desire and reality.
Such a long slumber. Such a rude awakening. Grant the Witch Queen's final wish, you say? I refuse.
Leave us.
Ah, Queen Mara, what a joyous reunion.
For what reason do you refuse to grant the wish?
Why would I, O Majesty mine? Lest you forget, I am dead, as are the rest of my kind. The Vanguard made sure of it. I need no reason to refuse your wish, only a reason to grant it. What could you possibly offer to entice my cooperation? It wasn't enough for your champions to slay me, but then you saw to the destruction of all my eggs. Well, not all of them.
Like the one in Sabathun's spire.
One of many, hidden within my lair, away from your vengeful eyes. But if you were to secure them on my behalf, then you would also secure your heart's desire.
And ensure that the Ahamkara live to terrorize us once again. Very well, Riven. We have struck a bargain. I knew there would be a cost in bargaining with Riven. I did not intend it to be a cost we kept paying all these years later. But now, the Witch Queen's scrolls have confirmed my greatest fear. The curse on the Dreaming City cannot be undone. I've pored over 1,000 possibilities, but the Corsair souls trapped there remain. I won't give up on them. Even with the curse in place, there must be a way to bring my people home. A task for tomorrow, perhaps. All this pain Riven has inflicted, and still we're beholden to her. There must be alternatives to restoring her clutch. The resurgence of the Ahamkara now, taken or not, could be disastrous. The Reef and the Last City went to war to stop them before. For now, above all else, we must pursue the Witness. I need an operative to finish this bargain with Riven. Force her to enact the final wish. So while I ponder countermeasures, you do what you do best. Carve a path.